from summer to late fall. They are full of flutter on the harbor of Jeju-do because it is a season of cutless fish, precious fish of Jeju Sea. The fish gives fishermen greatest pleasure, so many people get on the fishing boat to fish it. Fishery of cutless fish varieties are different seasons. The darkness of the sea is the signal of fishing. Cutless fish should be fished one by one with a fishing rod, so a fish bait should be placed on the hook. It is the very fatty anchovy and mackerel that omnivorous cuttlefish likes the most. Are you wondering how to fish cutless well? The attribute of cutless fish is moving around in groups. So if you find out how deep they are in the sea, you can even catch 40 cuttlefish in a night. Fishermen find out the depth of the sea where cutless fish are in, how long they have waited. The first cutless fish which they waited for is eventually coming up. This is the twinkling silvery cutless fish, looking heavy in a glance. He must have been happy to catch it. They finish a meal in a hurry to throw the fishing rod into the sea, not to miss the point of the depth of cutless fish. It is a waiting time again. Cutless fish are coming up one after the other. I don't even feel the seasickness at this moment. Fortunately, it is good weather this year, and the fishery of cutless fish was formed in large. So amount of fishing was increased more than 30% of last year. It is big in size. I can enjoy three kinds of pleasure of this experience. By taking the feeling of the sea at night of Jeju, taking the feeling of catching the cutless fish by my hands and getting abundant cutless fish. Try the fishing experience of cutless fish.
I'm going to go to Jeju. 생각지도 않게 너무 많이 잡히고요. 진짜 재밌어요.